you can see that the siding is completely saturated and wet. The gutter drips behind, the gutter is, there's water dripping in front of the gutter, under the gutter, onto the fascia, and then onto the siding. It's everywhere there is gutter on the house, there is evidence of overspill.